Hi, I'm Sreya Sarkar. I'm a representative of Banglanatak.com. Banglanatak.com is responsible for bringing in the artisans from the different craft communities to the Silk River project, and we have artists from the Pottachitra, clay doll and the Katha hubs. So all these art forms are traditional art forms of West Bengal, and they have been here for years. These artists are collaborating with contemporary artists and people from different genres who are storytelling through painting in this project, and that is how we have participated here. And as an organization, we are a social enterprise who work for poor, poor growth. We have started working with this artist some 3.5 years back. Pottachitra itself, we have been working with them for 10 years. Now, our motto was, if we provide livelihood to the artists, the art form continues to live. Otherwise, the art form was dying, and people, the younger generation was not taking interest in the forms. You know, we have started providing them with different tools through workshops, directly linking them to the market. The market wasn't aware of their existence as community, as traditional art practitioners. This residency, the responsibility of the artisans are to build the image that comes out from the people who have visited this residency from different localities of Bengal. Now, this residency visually is tracing a route along the River Hooghly. And we have participants from different communities along the river who are narrating their stories. Now these people, since they're visual practitioners in forms of embroidery or painting and singing, and also, you know, clay doll making, these people have a visual to how to present the picture. They are primarily responsible for creating that image, creating that picture on silk. Silk River for these artists primarily can be twofold. They have an opportunity to collaborate with people who they have never worked with. They are learning a new form, which is batik. None of these people have ever experienced batik. So this was a new thing. And since Silk River is also displaying their flags in UK, so that'll be a great exposure for the artist itself. So we'll have new people know about the art forms, see their signature styles of painting, their motifs. They'll get to know a lot about these communities, the kind of exposure we need right now for these artisans. When you directly see somebody's work happening right in front of you, or a result of somebody's work, you get intrigued by the community or the people more. So people, I think, would want to know about the other country. I mean, Indians would want to know about artisans of art or art practitioners of UK after seeing this project or the results of this project. And I think the same will happen the other way around. So it opens up a new scope or more scopes for collaborations and exchanges, and at least to getting know about what the other people are doing across the globe. This project, like I said before, has been fantastic for the artists we're working with. You know, gives them more confidence and gives them a bigger area to think about their stylization of practice. If practice stagnates, that's a bad thing for any form of art, contemporary, traditional, anything. But these kind of mixed practices will give them new avenues to think about what they are doing and what they would like to do in future with their forms. Today, as communities, we have emerged from whatever had been the relationship some few years back. We are growing as parallel generations who are interacting with each other, who are collaborating with each other, right? Like this project, and things are happening all over India. I don't think there is any animosity anymore. People have accepted who they are. People are not ashamed of being suppressed by any other community. So that is a past. That has happened. That was political. Community-wise, I think parallel communities, parallel generations growing together, seeing the same kind of technology, being fed with similar information, if not exactly the same, we are kind of balancing out right now, culturally and otherwise.